माननीय केरल मुख्यमंत्री श्री पिनराई विजयन, बहुमान्य केंद्रीय विदेश कार्य सहमंत्री श्री वी मुरलीधरन, बहुमान्य कृषि मंत्री श्री पी प्रसाद, संस्थान सेक्रेटरी CPIM श्री कोडियारी बालाकृष्णन, संस्थान अध्यक्ष BJP श्री के सुरेंद्रन, श्री तुषार वेलपल्ली, श्री आर्य कांडी संतोष, डॉक्टर MS सुमन, प्रिय पेटा सुविटु कले, एलावर कोमेंटे नमस्कार। वी हैव गैदर्ड हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द ब्रिलियंट लीडरशिप in the social and educational sector which has been provided by Shri Vallabhbhai Natesh. And I firmly believe that whatever he has been able to achieve would not have become possible without the support of Mrs. Kriti Natesh. Therefore, I would like to greet and congratulate her first and then Mr. Vallabhbhai Natesh. Shri Vallabhbhai Natesh, Shri Narayana Dharma Paripalana Yogatinom, Shri Narayana Krastinom, Nalki Varunna, उज्ज्वला नेतृत्व वितंडे रजता जुबली आघोषा वोम क्षेमा पद्धति कलुम उद्घाटनम चेयान अतियाया संतोषम उंड। केरलम लोकतिन्नो नलकिया अतुल्य आत्मिया चैतन्य आणा श्री नारायण गुरु दर्शनम। आ दर्शनते लोकमिंगुं इतिक्युका इन्ना महत्ताया दौत्यम निर्विहुक युन्नातिल मुख्य पंग श्री नारायण धर्मा परिपालना योगतिनुं श्री नारायण ट्रस्टिनुं आना। आ महत् संगठना कलुडे जनरल सेक्रेटरी स्थानत काल नूटांड पूर्ति आकान भाग्यम लभिच्चा श्री वल्लभपल्ली नडेशनु एंडे हार्दा माया अभिनंदनम। श्री नारायण गुरु विंडे मुख्य उपदेशंगल भंगियाई नडप्पा किया जना नेतावान श्री वलापी नरेश संगठिचु शक्तर आकान गुरु उपदेशिचु SNDP योगते एट्टवुं शक्तमाया समुदाया संगठना आकुन्नातिल श्री नरेशन प्रधान प्रधाना पंकु वहिचु गुरु उपदेशिचु विद्या कुंडे प्रबुद्धर आवुका विद्याभ्यास स्थापनंगल विकसिप्युन्नतिम श्री वल्लभपल्ली नडेशन इन्नुम सविशेषा श्रद्धा नलकी। ई योगम नडक्कुन चेतल SN कॉलेज आ सविशेषा श्रद्धा युडे उत्तमा उदाहरण आण। व्यवसाय तिलुडे प्रोगति नेडान गुरु उपदेशिचु व्यवसाय रंगत्तु श्री नडेशन अनुकरणीय मातिर का आई मात्र मल्ला व्यवसाय मैनेजमेंटले टीम वर्क समुदाय सेवन तिलुम नडप्पा की इच्छा शक्ति दीर्घ दृष्टि कृत्यनिष्ठ प्रायोगिक बुद्धि एनिवा अदेह तिंडे सविशेष कल आना अद्देह तिंडे वाक चातुर्य तेली युन्नत ग्रामीण भाषा युडे शक्ति आना अद्देहम राष्ट्रीय नेतावल इनाल आ नेत्र पाडवम आर कुम मातिर का आन जीवितम इन्ना सर्व कलाशाला नलकिया अरिवुम अचंचलम आया गुरु भक्तियुम अद्देहत्तिनु एनुम जीवा तारकम आई आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू अटेंड दिस सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ द सिल्वर जुबली ऑफ श्री वेलप्पी नटेशन्स लीडरशिप ऑफ श्री नारायण धर्मा परिपालना योगा एंड आई एम स्पेशली ग्रेटफुल टू श्री तुषार वल्लापल्ली आई एम सॉरी मिस्टर तुषार वल्लापल्ली यू हैव मेट मी ओनली वंस देयरफॉर आई हैड टू चेक अगेन योर नेम आई होप वी विल मीट मोर ऑफ्टन आई एम वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल टू हिम फॉर द काइंड इन्विटेशन ही केम टू द राजभवन एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हेयर टूडे विद यू टू सेलिब्रेट टू जॉइन दीज सेलिब्रेशन दो I have not had many occasions to closely interact with Shri Vallapalli Natation earlier. I have heard and read about him, his able leadership and the support he enjoys among the masses. I have also heard that his diligence and timely achievement of targets, especially in the infrastructure sector, have won the praise from people like Metro Man Dr. E. Sridharan. What is being celebrated today is his leadership in social service and educational sector. Leadership is a unique capacity to envision the future and the capability to translate that vision into reality. The qualities of sincerity, determination, and above all, a sense of compassion for fellow beings are essential ingredients that go into making a leader. Shri Natation has been guided by both the vision as well as the strong will to empower the society, particularly the less privileged, through education. The most important test of leadership is to pull up others and help them acquire the capability to don the mantle of leadership as and when the situation demands. It appears that Shri Vallapalli has groomed many young people to take the movement forward. I am happy to see the spirit of service reflecting in the year-long celebration of the Silver Jubilee of Shri Natation's leadership. The two welfare schemes, namely Home for the Homeless and Coaching for Civil Services Examination, which have been inaugurated today, bear testimony to this spirit of service. The effect of leadership reflects in every organization. I am informed that in the last 25 years, the number of branches of SNDP Yogam have grown from 3,882 to 6,456. However, what is most impressive is the increase in the number of academic institutions under the organization from 42 to 127. This growth reflects the yogam's adherence to Guru Devan's famed exhortation to be enlightened with education. It is also gratifying to know that the institutions of the yogam employs people from various communities in the true spirit of the teachings of Sri Narayan Guru. What contemporary society needs is the nurturing and cherishing of Matruka Sthanam in our institutions and most importantly in our minds. I emphasize minds because in recent times we have observed some disturbing trends which show lack of emotional resilience or intelligence, particularly on the part of some youngsters who are not able to cope with the stress, and sometimes they resort to extreme steps. I hope and request SNDP Yogam that they would initiate campaigns among the youth for counseling on societal life with emphasis on the need for a healthy mind, which will be a Matruka Sthanam, which can impart a sense of courage and empathy among young people. The Silver Jubilee of Sri Natesan's leadership of SNDP Yogam and SN Trust comes a few months after his Shatabhishekam, which bestowed on him the fortune of having witnessed 1,000 full moons. I wish him good health, happiness, and the realization of his dreams about the society and the objective which he serves. Shri Vallapalli Nadeshanu, Addehattinde Priye Patni, Shrimati Preeti Nadeshanu, Ayur Arogya Sokhyam Nerunnu. My best wishes to Shri Vallapalli Nadeshanu and his wife, Shrimati Preeti Nadeshan, for a healthy and long life. Rajat Jubilee Chema, Padati Kalk, Ende Vijaya Asham Sakal. My best wishes for the success of the Silver Jubilee welfare schemes, Guru Dharmam, Jai Katte, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu, Valre Nanni, Jai Hind. And this is, I would like to extend an invite to you publicly. Please do visit Raj Bhavan sometime, because we would also like to honor you for the services which you have rendered to Kerala and people of Kerala. Thank you very much. Come with the family, come with the members of your trust. Thank you very much. And you can come on any date which is convenient, mutually convenient to us. We can decide on telephone. Thank you very much.